Sorry.
He's the commander's driver. Lives over the garage. Low status. Hasn't even been issued a woman.
You going shopping?
No, Nick. I'm gonna knock back a few at the Oyster House bar. You wanna come along?
Yes.
If you're going all flesh, you should avoid the chicken. I read they got crazy levels of dioxin.
I'm going to loaves and fishes.
Oh, then you should definitely avoid the tuna.
Mercury?
No, I just don't like tuna very much.
Maybe he's lonely. Maybe he watches me. Maybe he's an eye.
Peace be with you.
I wish they'd hurry up. Some of us got things to do, you know?
Hurry up and wait.
He saw me outside last night, but the eyes haven't come for me. There's no black van. He hasn't told anyone. Not yet. Why not?
So now I got my work to do and your shopping.
I'm sorry.
Good morning.
Good morning to you.
Praise be.
The commander wants you to get more oranges, if they still have any.
Yes, sir. My pleasure. Any other special requests?
They had tuna at Loaves and Fishes yesterday. It looked good. You should get some.
Oranges and tuna. Sounds delicious. Under his eye.
Under his eye.
Going, Grace.